If you plan on heading towards Lafayette on I-10 West, you may want to reconsider. I-10 West is now closed at the Butte La Rose exit due to a car accident. This is now a live look at traffic there. Congestion, from what we are hearing, has reached 8 miles. Motorists are advised to use an alternate route.